This has been one of the most intense videos I have ever made. That's partly because of the fluid simulation time, but also the rendering took absolutely ages because of the reflections and all of the subsurface scattering. But if you've enjoyed it enough to watch this far, then it's all been worth it, and I hope that you consider liking the video and subscribing to see more like it. I wanted to say a huge thank you to all of my supporters on Patreon, who will be getting all the project files from this video included. So if you're not signed up already, check out the Patreon link in the description and get all of the blend files in this video for just $3 a month. I also wanted to shout out two plugins. The first one is my own plugin, which you might have seen on the Blender market. It's called Autofocus Pro, and it lets you focus your scenes in a single click. Now, I used this for the scene of the two donuts colliding into each other, because there's lots of movement away from the camera and towards the camera. But with my plugin, I just clicked one button and it focused the scene for me. So you can grab that plugin and I'll have a link in the description. Secondly, I wanted to say a thank you and to shout out Syncretic 3D. He gave me with a free version and an affiliate link to his plugin, the Material Builder Suite for Cycles. Now, I used this for the chromatic metal material, and using it was an absolute breeze. I'll definitely be using it in the future, and I'll also have a link to that in the description. Now, as promised, some outtakes, and basically scenes which took such an obscene amount of time to render that I had to post them somewhere. I didn't want that render time to be wasted. So I hope you enjoy.